again. Why don't we try, where were you?
A friend's.
What friend?
Just a friend. You don't know her.
Oh, it's her. It's interesting. Have you completely lost your mind?
You are 16 years old. You have a curfew. You know that, and if for some reason you
think I could be of any help at all, explain. Just let me know.
There's no explanation. There's no excuse for staying out all night.
Then I went to the library. Then I was just going to stop by to see this girl. She wasn't feeling well.
What was wrong with her?
You know, some stomach thing. You know, female.
Female? Oh. I see.
I wasn't planning on staying over. I just got tired and fell asleep on the couch.
Well, see that it never happens again. Well, no, never mind. I'll see that it never happens again. You're grounded.
I wish we could.